Okay.
Got a job for you, 621. We've received a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from our subsidiary, Schneider. It concerns the Bertram Spaceport, which you and V4 brought under our control.
Oh shit, this shit again, man.
We've received intel that a stranded PCA fleet is planning to retake the base. Your objective is to intercept the PCA and defend the spaceport. We've deployed an MT squad to support you. Use them as you see fit. That concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Oh, shit.
Over already.
Find out what's going on.
I feel like we're gonna get fucking railed in the ass here.
Do you read me, Raven? I've identified the target. That's the mercenary who took your name.
What? Oh shit.
Looks like we found your license.
easy mode. Javelin.
We got ourselves a deal, Handler Walter.
Handler Walter.
Michigan. So, Archibus met us halfway?
I gave them the heavy warship fleet. In exchange, Balaam's in charge of putting down the beast. They also offered some top Vespers. Guess they don't trust us.
Better than nothing. I'll provide what support I can, too.
Yeah, your mad scientist, R.E.D. or whatever, and that hound of yours.
Michigan, don't underestimate 621. That hound always delivers.
Wire Airy. The other Raven, the independent mercenary who attacked you. It turns out that Raven isn't an individual call sign.
This part of a group?
Passed down generations of mercenaries who champion the free will Raven stands for. They choose what to fight for and take to the skies in flight. If that's what being Raven means, then that's the name I want to keep calling you. Raven.
One new message.
Time for work, 621. This next mission's all or nothing. Make sure you attend the briefing.
Ooh. Exploration issue with the following prototype part.